गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. इन यस्टरडे क्लास वी हैव सीन चैप्टर 1 इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस एंड इन दैट वी हैव सीन हार्डवेयर सॉफ्टवेयर वर्किंग साइकिल ऑफ कंप्यूटर पेरिफेरल्स एटसेट्रा एंड इन दैट सीरीज टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ आवर चैप्टर मीन्स इनपुट डिवाइसेज राइट. सो कैन यू सी दिस इमेज. दीज ऑल आर द इनपुट डिवाइसेज like joystick, mouse, mic, touch screen, camera, keyboard and biometric device, right? Like scanner, this one. Okay? So, these all are our input devices that we are going to see today. So, before going to see input devices, let's see what is input device, right? So, in yesterday I told you when we are working on a computer, we need to provide it data and instructions. Like suppose you are taking alphabets, may you are typing for numbers, may your data is this special characters, may you are listening music, may you want to draw. So, these all kind of thing that you want to do on computer, these every information that you are entering is your data, right? So, to provide these data and along with data, sometime you give orders like to open a file, to save a file, to cut some content. So, these kind of work are called instructions. So, provide these data and instruction to the computer, we need some kind of devices, right? So, these devices are only known as input devices. Clear? So, in short, what you can say? All the devices that help us to enter data and instructions to the computer are known as input devices, right? So, the first input device that we are going to see today is keyboard. So, this is your image for the keyboard. Fine. And this keyboard you have already seen in our computer lab. Even you have worked it on. Right. So, for understanding about keyboard, the main thing that keyboard is used for typing. And keyboard, a standard keyboard has 104 keys. You know, the layout of keyboard is also known as QWERT keyboard. Why this is called QWERT keyboard? Because the alphabets of first row are arranged in this sequence. From starting left to right, it will come in this sequence. QWERTY. The first row of the alphabet arranged in this order. So, that's why this layout is known as QWERTY. And this layout was designed or discovered by Sir Christopher Latham Sholes. Okay. Now, the keys, that 104 keys, we can divide them in four main parts. Right. That first part is typing keys. The first type of keys, typing keys. Then, second one is function keys. Third one, navigation keys. And the fourth one are special keys, right? So, typing keys further you can divide in two parts, alphabet and numbers. Both are used for typing, isn't it? Yes. So, these alphabet and number keys are together known as typing keys. Then, function keys are what? Function keys means the keys at the topmost. You have seen F1 to F12. The topmost row is the function key, where the keys are from F1 to F12. Then, the next one is navigation keys. Navigation means to move from one point to another. When, suppose we are, now we are on the first row, then we want to move to the next one. So, how we will move? We will move via navigation keys. So, these navigation keys are like four arrow keys are there. Have you seen? At the bottom यू मस्ट हैव ऑब्जर्व देयर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ कीज लाइक दिस अप डाउन लेफ्ट एंड राइट सो दीज एरो कीज अलॉन्ग विद दैट होम एंड पेज अप पेज डाउन दीज ऑल सर्टेन काइंड ऑफ कीज आर नोन एज नेविगेशन कीज ओके देन नेक्स्ट इज स्पेशल कीज स्पेशल कीज मीन्स लाइक स्पेस बार डिलीट एंटर कीज कैप्स लॉक कीज दीज ऑल काइंड ऑफ कीज आर स्पेशल कीज आई एम नॉट एलोबरेटिंग अलॉट बिकॉज यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन द प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ दिस कीबोर्ड राइट सो दिस इज द कीबोर्ड द टॉप मोस्ट कॉमन इनपुट डिवाइस देन आर द नेक्स्ट डिवाइस इज माउस द नेक्स्ट इनपुट डिवाइस इज माउस यस माउस रिमेम्बर एंड यू हैव ड्रॉन मैनी थिंग्स बाय यूजिंग दिस माउस Remember? So, mouse is a handheld device. As we can hold it on our hand. So, that's why it is called handheld device. Plus, it is having a related pointer. So, that's why it is also called a pointing device. Mouse is also known as pointing device. And by using this mouse, we can control the movement of a pointer. Right? That arrow on the screen, this arrow can be controlled by mouse. So, mouse can use for directly giving to the instruction, for drawing the pictures, for selecting the object, open the object. Like these kind of work we can do by a mouse. And mouse has two buttons at the top, left and right. And then it is also have scroll wheel, right? So, that is our one more important input device is mouse okay and this mouse was invented by Dr. Angel Bird okay Dr. Angel Bird was the inventor of mouse this is microphone so next device is microphone it is used to record voice music sound To record these, we need a microphone. Microphone work along with a computer system. If we have connected microphone to a computer